What's up guys, welcome to another video from Lestat's Gaming Live, and as you can see, I am playing my LTTV here, tier 7 light tank, and as you do in light tanks, I dash out as soon as the clock runs out, and I go to this ridge in the middle here, and try to get some spots, of course. That's my job, and this map is a very fun map to be a light on, because you can just drive endlessly. So as you can see, this T37 has the exactly same idea that I do, and the team is, as you saw on the chat, Lemming. So there's a lot of them going to the same side, which is usually not a good idea. It can work sometimes. And well, that's what I'm doing. Driving around, getting spots and not getting shot, and avoiding hitting the T37 sometimes, as you just saw. And the trick to this is don't stop. So if you think you have a shot, just auto aim and shoot, but don't stop. Because if you are spotted and you stop, you are dead.
Ready to fire.
So I'm going to try to get this guy now.
Where'd they go?
But Arty got him
flooded.
Pretty cool light tank. With the regular ammunition, you have 170 penetration, which is very good, and you do on average 180 damage. So it's decent. And you see me taking some shots here, because while on some light tanks, damage isn't very good, this one kind of is. So it's worth taking some shots at unlikely targets. I also carry some gold, as you can see, and that upgrades my penetration to 216. But of course, on this kind of blind shots, it gets expensive to fire gold, so I'm not doing it. Hey, I hit the T37 that made the stupid mistake of staying still, just like I told you. Standing still, so hit
the target. Target acquired.
Now I'm going to try to do the same to the Panther, but he's too low. I can't really fire them without exposing myself too much. And I don't want to do that, because I don't want to get killed. Because what I'm trying to do is get some spotting points. And you can spot anyone if you are dead.
Ready to fire.
Again, there's the T37. Again,
I
miss him. I hit the rock. Not my clanmate rock. Just a rock. Another shot, very long distance shot, driving full speed. It's not very likely that I'm going to hit. And teammate there just got hammered by Arty. Tiger P, it's dead. And the team is losing right now. So someone is spotted on the other side, and I'm spotted, so I'm getting down again. Staying low while you are spotted, driving zigzags to avoid RT, and you can see that their RT has 4 kills already, 2 on the M40, M43, and 2 on the GW Panther, so they are not messing around. spotted again, so there's someone spotting me there, and it's annoying, but I can't spot them, so I'm going to stay away. And the Emil is spotted over there, but that's also too far away for me. A little bit of a drift there. It's very fun to do it, but not very useful. T-37 is engaging a super Pershing, not the best idea. So we decided to run away, good. And because I'm not looking ahead while driving, I just hit this corpse. So here's the thing. This game is about how awesome the LTTV can be. So it's going to end very well. Right now you're just seeing me drive around and around and around, but I'm just doing spotting, I'm helping the team, and I'm also waiting for the right time.
Target unlocked. Permission to engage.
Right time to shoot at that Panther wasn't there because I missed. It's very hard to shoot while moving, and they nerfed that a little bit.
Where did they go?
So I'm not hitting a lot. Which I don't mind, but I'm getting a little bit low on bullets. And the Emil is moving up, as you can see. Now, I'm going back because I see a medium trying to own our TV here, so I go back and try to help. Tier 8 medium. First shot I miss.
We didn't even scratch them.
Second shot I don't penetrate, and now I'm on gold. Because this requires gold, I can't be bouncing shots on this guy. Hit him. Missed me. I hit him again, he's on 48 points.
We didn't penetrate their armor.
I bounced on him and someone helped me. The SU-100 that I came back to help decided to help me, and now I'm just looking around, deciding what I'm going to do. And well, there's an RT on K1. That I don't know how they survived that light tank, but they did. So I'm going in to try to protect him, driving that light tank away. And the SU-100 is doing the same.
Target
now,
fired.
Light is gone, but there was a Panther here, not anymore. Artie got him. And now there's the Bulldog.
Target acquired.
Bulldog is on low health, and for some reason these guys are moving in. I hit the Yak Tiger 88. And those guys now hit each other. Bulldog almost died for a minute. I miss him, and someone else in my team kills him, and we are still down a lot. As you can see, it's 12 to 10, and it's basically me, the T-37, and the Crusader SP. So, two lights and an RT against three RTs and two TDs. Someone is saying that they want to report us. Don't know why. Pretty good game so far. T-37 is on 16 hit points, which sucks, because it means that he cannot take a bullet. So he runs away from the Emil. Good choice.
Target acquired. Enemy armor is damaged.
Shoot him once.
Enemy is hit.
Shooting him in the back. Now I have to move because there's people around. And I got hit by the Jak Panzer IV. Crusader kills the Emil. Great. I'm going in for the Hummel. Not going to face in front. And I decide to pretend that I'm going to flank him and then don't.
Permission to engage. Enemy armor is hit.
Super move there. Missed the ammo. Got shot again by the PZ. And now I realize that this has got to be my priority.
Target.
Forget the RT. Get the PZ. He's the one that can get you.
Critical
so,
hit.
Fortunately, I tracked him there, and as you can see, more shots in. I missed, which is stupid, but my RT didn't. And now, me and the RT turn this game around, and there's only one RT left. He's telling me, my teammate is telling me that he's reloading. I know. I know I'm going in anyway. I think I can get him. I'm very low on bullets, you can see. And he missed me. I don't miss him. So, two kills on the LTTB. It doesn't seem much, but as you just saw, I completely owned the remaining of their team, and you can see here on the results I did spotting damage to 9 different guys. I did damage to a lot of them also, and it was a very, very good game and a win that I'm very proud of. So thank you for watching, guys, and don't forget to check my other videos. Bye.